So, I've had this major problem every time I come down to the valley. I'm Filipino, and I always want to find Filipino food. And the last place I found great Filipino food was in the Asian market, which was the open-air market in Hawaii. And it's almost like impossible to find anything that's open on a Sunday, because the only day that I really come down to Phoenix is on a Sunday. So, I found New Tokyo Market. What we're gonna do right here, right back. GoPro.
Check. What are you checking?
GoPro. This is your. This is YouTube. Say hi to YouTube. Hi, YouTube. What's the name of the store?
This is the Halal Engineered Market.
Did you get that? If you're in Phoenix, shop here. All right.
Whoa.
Thanks, bud.
Okay. Thanks.
Flying in La Raza. What's up?
In that is sick. Oh, you got some camera on it. Can I try to fly it?
Hell no.
What is this do?
Fly it, fly it.
Check?
Yes.
How's that working out for you?
Horribly.
What bank do you have?
Bluebird.
Oh.
Amex.
Is that even a bank? That's not even a bank.
No, it's not. They don't have a bank.
It's a branded ice cream.
I don't think that's a bank. If you think that's a bank, like or subscribe and leave a message in the comments whether Bluebird is a bank. I thought it was an ice cream. I think it's an ice cream.
I thought it was an ice cream.
The consensus here is 2 out of 3 say the Bluebird is an ice cream, not a bank.
I said it was a card service.